Thank you again to all our great supporters and to Section 8 Chicago for their support here tonight.
Everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked. Get started. Get started. Get started.
Let's get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started.
A reminder to fans that tonight's game is a quarterfinal matchup in the Lamar Hunt U.S. Open Cup. There will be a winner tonight, and they will advance to the semifinals. If tonight's match is tied, we will proceed with 30 minutes of overtime and then go to penalty kicks if it remains tied.
Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid, get started.
Shot just over the bar by number 16, Marco Papa, goal kick Red Bulls. The Chicago Fire goal scored in the 7th minute by Dominic Oduro assists on the play to number 29, Christian Nazarite, and number 11, Daniel Palladini. The score, your Chicago Fire 1, the New York Red Bulls 0. Shot on goal by number 16, Marco Papa. Dominic Oduro with the shot just over the bar. Goal kick, New York Red Bulls. Shot on goal by number 14, Patrick Nyarko. The fourth official has indicated that there will be 1 minute of extra time added on to the first half. The first half is over with your Chicago Fire 1, New York Red Bulls 0. Will be number 15, or Baruch. He'll be replacing number 29, Christian Nazarite. Chicago Fire's second goal scored by number 89, Yamit Cuesta. Assist to number 11, Daniel Palladini. The 48th minute. The score is now your Chicago Fire 2 and the New York Red Bulls 0. A reminder to fans for tonight's match, the Miller Lite Party Deck is not open. The Miller Lite Party Deck is not open for tonight's match. Thank you, fans, for your cooperation. Chicago Fire third goal scored in the 51st minute.
Fire, 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 fire.
Fire goal scored in the 51st minute, unassisted by number 15, Orr Baruch. a yellow card caution warning has been issued in the 59th minute to Chicago Fire's number 15, Orr Baruch. New York is making a substitution, coming onto the field wearing number 32, Marco Polo. Exiting the game is number 3 defender Chris Albright. There are two substitutions coming on for the Chicago Fire. First, entering the match, number 99, Diego Chavez. He replaces number 16, Marco Papa. And also entering the match, number 9, Baggio Husidic, placing number 14, Patrick Nearco. No goal offsides. Chicago Fire fourth goal scored by number 15, his second of the match, Orch. Assist by number 99, Diego Chavez. New York Red Bull substitution taking place in the 72nd minute. Entering the match for New York is number 91, Sakir Hot. He replaces number 39, Theodore Snyder. in the 85th minute, a yellow card has been issued to the New York Red Bulls, number 15, Matt Castle. Fans, join us this Saturday for our next home match as the Fire seek revenge and try to chop down the Portland Timbers. Saturday, July 16th, game time is 7:30 p.m. Call 888-MLS-FIRE and get your tickets for this great game. Yellow card issued to the New York Red Bulls, number 91, Sakir Hot, in the 87th minute. Fans, don't forget to stop by the new Chicago Fire Shop after the game to get your favorite fire gear. The store will be open after the game for your purchases. the fourth official has indicated that there will be no extra time on. Ladies and gentlemen, your quarterfinal game in the Lamar Hunt U.S. Open Cup has ended with your Chicago Fire coming out victorious by a score of 4-0 over the New York Red Bulls and thus advancing to the semifinals. Keep your eyes on the Chicago Fire website for date and opponent and place for the next round of the 2011 Lamar Hunt U.S. Open Cup.
Some fellas that'll give you a dream. Fire, fire. You go measure with the minute. Scope it doesn't even live for
the Chicago Fire. Would like to thank you again for coming out to tonight's game, and we would like to recognize tonight's player of the game as chosen by the people upstairs. Dominic Oduro, number 8, is your Chicago Fire player of the game. Saturday's game, which is already looking like a huge crowd, when the Chicago Fire will try to exact revenge on the Portland Timbers. Game time this Saturday, July 18th, is 7:30 p.m. You can get your tickets by calling 888-MLS-FIRE today. Thank you again to all of you who came out tonight to support the Chicago Fire in this quarterfinal matchup of the U.S. Open Cup. We thoroughly appreciate your support and hope to see you all on Saturday.